Third, courtyard. You know, those empty spaces you have in the middle of the building? For heaven's sake, obviously we there are also in Italy and we have many. The majestic courtyards of the Renaissance Palace, the cluster of the churches, the workspace of the rural houses, the squares of the historical center. Okay. It's beautiful, of course, but they all have one thing in common. They are mostly private and closed to the public entertainment. If it's allowed, mostly you have to pay an entrance or take something in the service related to it.
Instead, here in Cluj, every court has its reason to exist, because the space is not limited only the public space, so all the practice that identify a community is not limited only to the public space like square or street, but it can also have a more private environment, so stay in the courtyard and you don't have to enter inside the building to have yet this.
In the court of these imposing buildings, you can find among the most different things: shops, services, public offices, cafe or restaurants. Often they do not remain confined in the square on the ground floor, but they graft and climb on the balconies and penetrate into buildings. In this way, there is no longer the typical division between public and private, because one penetrates into the other. But let's give some example. Here for you three beautiful places, mostly related to the social life I had in the city. A secret for you, not so much party life for me. First place, the Atelier Café on Strada Memorandum Lui. Small café on the first floor, overlooking a small courtyard in front of the typical red brick house. Second place, Casa Bohema in Strada Iuliu Maniu. Restaurant surrounding by greenery with tall trees full of light, almost like being in a fairy tale. Third and last place, the court of the Art Museum, inside the Banfi Palace on the Piazza Uniri. An historic building, you can enjoy the view of this traditional architecture. It's full, these are just some of those that amaze me. See you the next episode, guys. Nora, special reporter for Scena Urbana, over and out.